Owen Brown was an abolitionist. John was Owen's son. He grew up in New England. He was born in Tarrington. John Brown was a tanner and a man of many skills. He stood up for the workers who toiled in the mills. He stood up for the Indians. He stood up for the women, for the oppressed and the exploited. This good man stood with them. So when Kansas was bleeding, he went and joined the fray. If the slave trade wanted Kansas, the slave trade would have to pay. Riding through the Kansas prairie with a fine and loyal band. Glory, hallelujah, Beecher's Bible in his hand. Glory, hallelujah, Beecher's Bible in his hand. With 2,000 of New England's best and bravest sons, Captain Brown fought in Kansas with a Bible and a gun. When Free Lawrence was on fire, lighting up the night, the ruffians would flee. John Brown would stand and fight. Lincoln called him a fanatic, and he was a Christian who thought you should do unto others as you'd have others do unto you. Christ said, love your neighbors, and if your neighbor's held in slavery, he was one who felt his duty was to fight to set them free. Riding through the Kansas prairie with a fine and loyal band. Glory, hallelujah, Beecher's Bible in his hand. Bible in his hand. He drove the slave trade out of Kansas, then rode to bordering Missouri. Raided the plantations, no compromise, said he. Broke the chains and shackles, rode at night to Canada. Out of the nightmare, the devil's home, America. He was caught in Harper's Ferry, his family lying dead. They questioned him for hours as he lay there and bled. They hanged him on the gallows. They laid him in his grave. John Brown was a Christian, and he died to free the slave. Riding through the Kansas prairie with a fine and loyal band. Glory, hallelujah, Beecher's Bible in his hand. Glory, hallelujah, Beecher's Bible in his hand.